Holy, 241 drops? 417 total rewards collected. Galactic, I think we're gonna have to make this 2 videos. Yeah, all right, this is gonna be 2 videos. Oh my God, 10 import drops. This man has been saving up these drops for 10 seasons. And by this man, I mean, wait, Apex the Untamed? I don't know why his account name is this. I know him as Jonty Quinn over on my Twitch chat. And this is normally the part of the video where I would shout out some social link of his that he wanted you guys to follow, but he doesn't have anything. So all he wants me to say is maybe ask people to ask Epic to provide Sub-Saharan Africa with the server for Fortnite, because we don't have none yet, and Rocket League has one. Which actually makes no sense, because obviously Epic Games likes Fortnite more, so. Also, speaking of things we were supposed to shout out, make sure you subscribe to the channel. We just hit 250K, we're on the push for 230.
That's not how math works.
We're on the push for 300K. I promise I'm good at my job. And if you enjoy the video, leave a like. Use supporter creator code TRIHOUSE, otherwise I can't pay Galactic. So I think I'm gonna open up half of all of these, because we're gonna have to make this a two-part video. Otherwise, Galactic will quit his job. And I'll see what items he wanted. He says, I asked what cards you use. Most says Dominus, because I like winning. Okay, so he wants anything for the Dominus. Got it. All right, so let's see what he's got then. He's got like no black markets, even though I think I may have given this to him when I was doing my giveaway. A lot of free-to-play items here. Oh, the manipulator wheels were so good. Burnt Sienna Flamethrower, not bad. He's got some Cobalt OEMs. He's got some Orange OEMs, nice. Probably from Rocket Racing. The Default Reapers, Cristianos, very nice. Wow, he seriously has no decals either. This is gonna be awesome. Okay, we're gonna open up half the golden drops too. So let's start with, he's got 5 of the new golden moon 24s. This man's been grinding. You know what? We're gonna save those golden moons for last. We'll do this way. We'll go reverse direction until we get to the golden moon 24s. So I guess we're gonna start with the golden trophies. First one we've got here. Oh, wow. Oh, because he's a console player. So he's getting all of these, like achievement. All right, we gotta talk about this design. What is your default design here? It's not terrible. Also, guys, if Jonty's inventory was looking pretty sparse at the beginning here. Rare? Endo mummified. Okay, 2 rares back to back. Historically, in these videos, the first couple like crates normally are really good for me. So I'm expecting a black market here any minute, because that was 3 rares in a row. So I heard a boost sound, so that's not black market. But it is an import, and you know, Comet's not the worst boost. The sound kind of sounds like dubstep, and I'm okay with that. All right, final chance for the golden trophies to not disappoint us. I mean, the fact that we got an import out of it is decent, but 4 rares? Ooh, actually, Gray Royal Tyrant wouldn't be bad. Jonty, I might have to change your paint finishes, son. This, like, what is this? Knitted yarn or? What paint finish is this, son? Denim. Yeah, denim is not due. Not for this. Oh my God. He doesn't have any of the good paint finishes. He doesn't have anodized. He doesn't have anodized pearl. Does he have pearlescent matte? He doesn't have pearlescent matte. Oh man, we're gonna rock this man's account. He's gonna have all the good stuff by the end of this video. These golden toolkits here, they are not gonna disappoint us. Like the honestly, I was disappointed by those trophies. They've got a lot of really good stuff in them, and we didn't even get like good paint colors. We got Gray Royal Tyrant, a default Comet. I don't even know if Comet very rare. I'll take it at this point. That is so tragic. 50% chance of painted, and we get default Reapers, the one wheel he already owns. Jonty, don't worry. That's just the start of the video. This is gonna get good. Please. Man, okay, this Dominus GT decals, honestly worse than Aftershock Tiger Tiger. All right, toolkits, please, come on. Deliver the black market. The golden items are his only chance of getting a painted, hold up, this is a Dominus decal. It's kind of a B-tier Dominus, Dominus? We have a new car coming out, it's called Dominus.
Galactic, maybe you should just like put a top hat on the Octane with like a cane or something. Dominus.
Anyways, the Dominus decal, he'll like it, it's just, it's B-tier. We're gonna get him like a Dominus Mondo or something here soon. Import, we take those. That's not bad. A Burnt Sienna Synthwave. Synthwave, one of the few boosts in this game that I'll actually use other than standard. All right, so obviously the Golden Pumpkin 23s are already my favorite golden item. I'm gonna put that Burnt Sienna Synthwave as my number one favorite item. I hate this decal. As you guys are going along, keep track of your favorite items I've pulled. And at the end, I want y'all to comment them down below, because I love to, at the end of the video, go and read those. Dude, default Finnies? Default Finnies. Are you kidding me? Another boost, please at least be painted. And it is. I don't think I've ever seen a painted tachyon. You know what, Jonty? Use that and tell me if it's any good. I like the look of it, but that sound, it just kind of seems like a lot. You know what I mean? So far, the golden pumpkins have been delivering. Is Starlighter a decal that can be used in rocket racing? If so, definitely the golden pumpkins were the best thus far. All right, now we've got golden pumpkin 23, I think, or 22s. Orange glitch. These must have come out like in the last couple years, and I've just never seen them in the item shop either. And here we go. The final goal. You know what? We probably should have opened up some of these too, because the second video is definitely gonna have more golden drops in it. But these Gold Moon 24s just came out, I think, like less than 7 days ago. So now that, if you didn't have Lone Wolf, this is a decal you're gonna see people use forever. Lone Wolf is a solid pull. I'm devastated it wasn't painted though. Titanium White Lone Wolf. Chef's kiss good. And an import. Hey, he didn't have the Nimbus. And you know what, Jonty? Maybe you're going to be a god with this. Use the Dominus. Maybe the Nimbus is the car for you. You know what, guys? I'm going to click exotic right here. This is the way. Come on. Please. For Jonty Quinn. Man's been saving up for 10 seasons. Let's get him something good. Maybe he didn't have Bob's Ramen. Maybe he did. Jonty, did you have Bob's Ramen? I'm gonna hope not. That way you're going to be, because that is a good player banner. If you don't have it, a good one. Forest green slimline. Respectable. I put this decal at A tier. Slept on A tier. Guys, this has to be a black market. I can feel it. Please. I think I heard a boost. Oh, it's a very rare. Orange light speed. I talked about this in my last video, but Rocket League is releasing a lot of gold items recently, and I think these trails that are orange are usually shiny enough to pass as gold in match. So actually pretty W pool. I'll actually make that my second favorite item. You know what? We're opening up one Golden Moon 23. I'm not letting this go. We gotta, I'm a man on a mission. Never mind. It's rare. I'm opening up both Golden Moons. You know what? There's so many we can open in the next one. I'm doing it again. I'm running it back. Please. Jonty, I can feel it. You know what? Mrs. Avocado. That's as good as a black market, right? Oh my God. 72 uncommon drops. Galactic, you already know what's going to happen here. If you guys are recurring viewers, first of all, thank you for coming back. Secondly, we got that out of the way. Aftershock Tiger. Very first uncommon drop. Also, winner of most irrelevant decal in the game. I'm sure I'll get 50 more of these. These uncommon drops, the large majority of them are going to be garbage. It's just like, yep. It's going to be stuff like the confetti boost. Actually, Jonty Quinn probably doesn't have many of the items that you could get out of these, because he's on a free-to-play account. So he doesn't have all the cool legacy stuff. So camo paint finish, like guarantee you he didn't have that. So most of this stuff will actually be pretty good for him. But for y'all's sanity, definitely didn't have chakrams. But for y'all's sanity, Galactic is probably just going to cut all of these out. Unless we get something good. Because we've got like, I don't know, like 100 other drops to open that are probably going to be better. Hold please. I'm sensing something. Best item of the video right here. Black Reapers. Or an uncommon. Cut these out, Galactic. Ooh. All right. You know what, Galactic? This might make the vid. The Finnick Edge Burst. One of the better decals for the Finnick. Woo. These wheels right here for a free wheel is one of my favorites. Okay. So, yep. Those uncommon drops were pretty uneventful for the most part. We got, I believe, 3 or 4 Aftershock Tiger decals. So, not the greatest. And a Zeta. So we're gonna probably open up like 10 of these, and then we're gonna probably straight montage it, because we have a ton of very rares to get through. And if I'm gonna montage something, it's probably gonna be the rares over the very rares, because the very rares, it's like you have a very high likelihood of getting pretty decent items. FSLs, again, one of the only wheels he already had. If we could get him a painted Stern this video, I'd be happy. Or Metallic Pearl. Metallic Pearl, definitely a top 10 paint finish. I don't know about top 5. Okay, we're gonna click import here. Come on. Guys, this is the video that I pull a Titanium White Octane, because this man could actually use it. Instead, he gets the Grog, which I don't think is a free-to-play car anymore. So that's kind of a good pull, actually, because the Grog is not a bad car. And he, I mean, he's a Dominus user, so he could use some better cars to play with. Listen, I love the Dominus. I gave the Dominus tries even when everybody else gave up on it. I still think it's a decent car. You could use some other ones. The Merc is free. Why don't you play with the Merc, Jonty? Import? I've never seen tumbling blocks with an orange color as the secondary. Kind of like it better. All right, we'll open up to like, I don't know, 225, and then Galactic, we are going to montage this. Because, like I said, the very rare drops are going to be good. Ion, meh. Let's get, I just need to get him one good painted item. Just one. Because you don't see a lot of these, like the painted items you can get out of the drops. You do not see them in the item shop a lot. Like, other than OEMs sometimes, when you see that, it's usually like a new paint variant of the OEM, like gold or something. They sometimes throw OEMs in with like bundles, but that's really it. And if we can get a painted standard, here we go. Guys, I said we were gonna pull a Dominus Mondo this video. Jonty, this is your new favorite decal. Trust, the paint finishes with this. We might make you a preset at the end of this video. Okay, three more of these guys, and then we're hitting the montage. Unless we get something crazy good. Cause, EKG is not bad. I almost said binary. Whoops. Come on, please. Nah, rare. And it's an Octane ZSR funny book, which this car, I just, to this day, I'm baffled that it's still in the game. They should just I heard a boost. Import? What is it? Montage! Ooh! Very next item, pearlescent mat. Ooh! First painted wheels, purple vortex. Not gonna lie, whenever I get the vortexes, I'm a little sad because they're definitely the worst painted wheel you can get out of the drops. It's still a W. Ooh, yep, that makes the montage, the high rose. One of my favorite wheels. Play some romance music between me and the Merc right now. Close up on it. Oh my god. This item will also be available in Fortnite. Sorry. I don't think he had this. He had orange and he had cobalt. I'm taking that as a W. Ooh, the Venom. No. Painted car body luck, and it's the Venom. I mean, the Venom's a good car, but I would have preferred this on a Merc or an Octane. All right, we're stopping the montage at 120 rare drops. We gotta leave some for the second opening. We're also gonna open up half of these very rare drops. Now, in here, things can come painted from very rare and import, which is what we're gonna really want because that's where we can get the Octane. I mean, granted, we did get some. Let's go. We just found your new car, buddy. This is your design. Forget the Dominus. You've got the Merc Warlock. This is what you hit SSL in. All right. Well, if this is the pace of the very rare drops, I think we're gonna be good. Ooh, very rare. I said very rare. It's import. Bubbles. Bubbles is literally a free. It comes with the game. Why can I still get it as an import item? Okay, guys. It's time. It's time. I can feel it. Painted luck. And my inventory. Metallic Pearl. Okay. We already got him that paint finish at the beginning. I think the only paint finish we have left to get him is anodized. How many snakeskins is that this video? That's at least three, right? Just a hideous, terrible decal. It's worse than Bubbles. And Bubbles you get for free in the game. I don't even like looking at snakeskin. It's terrible. Terrible. I can't believe that. I actually can't believe that just happened. Please, no more. No more snakeskin. Ooh, the Guidance. I don't think these made the montage, but the Guidance, used to consider them an A-tier wheel. I think they're probably B. There always seems to be like another one that does the job better. Jaeger 619. This item will also be available in Fortnite. Did you know? Guys, from now on, we're only hoping for items that are also available in Fortnite. Is it? It's not in Fortnite. Garbage. I want it out. Remove it from the inventory. It's useless to me. That's why they removed a trading. Man, if it said that was available in Fortnite, I'd have flipped a table. Well, that's... I lost track of the snakeskin decals we've acquired. It's just... straight line, another respectable paint finish. I think we have easily doubled this man's paint finish game. Another import, we take those. Let's go! This is the best item of the video. This, one of the best boosts in the game. Gray standard. I actually love it. But it's not available in Fortnite! That, okay, guys, that right there. That made the video. That is better than any black market you could pull. Well, almost any black market you could pull. Although, I guess now the only way you can get a black market is by buying it in the item shop, which is like 20-something bucks. So, maybe not. And our first exotic of the video, the dynamos. I'm gonna be honest with y'all. There are very few exotic wheels that I consider a W pool. This is not one of them. It's a C tier wheel. Galactic, listen. This one's on you. Whatever this is your luck, Galactic. Not me. Dot Matrix. All right, I'll give you one more chance. If this item's bad, no paycheck for you. Just kidding, obviously. I get a lot of people that come in my chat actually concerned that I don't pay Galactic. Also, Metallic Pearl. It was really good the first time we got it. It's now the third. That's a good old trade-up right there. Pickets? I want to like the pickets. I see them in designs every now and then where they look pretty good. But I've never mained a design that had pickets. SLKs? Okay. I think we may have peaked with the gray standard. I think we have like 5 of these things left. Because we were at like 48 very rare drops, I want to say. So these are final 5 very rare drops. Then we open up 5 imports. Which 10 imports is probably the most I've seen somebody save up. Or close to it. Oh, man. Guys, I can feel one more good thing coming. 3 more of these guys. You know what? We're going to go down to import drop. We could get him one more good item. Even if it's a very rare painted wheel. I said I wanted to get painted sterns this video, and there they are. I promise this is not scripted. I was in the middle of saying it. I knew it. Cringe warning. Dab. I feel like a god. All right, 2 more very rare drops, but the painted sterns and the painted standard have already got me feeling it. Yo. If that's this man's first finnick, before we go to import drops, I'm checking. If that's his first finnick, that is a W. I feel alive right now. You know, if you let me open up items on your account, you will also get this luck. All right, very rare drops. You did your job. Salutes to him. Let's see if he had the finnick. That was his first finnick. Yes! That feels good. Listen, that's why I still do these videos. Because I've got a lot of good items. But you guys, some of you guys don't yet. And so to be able to like pull this kind of stuff for y'all, that always feels great. So the import drops, we're hoping for import primarily. If we get a black market, that's great because he doesn't have a lot of them. But the best, most valuable items are painted imports out of this. That's a boost sound. This could be good. All right, he didn't have regular tachyon. We got him a painted tachyon earlier. When you hear a boost sound, when you're opening these drops, you're wanting it to be a standard. Because you can't get default standard out of here. So if you get it, that means it's got to be painted. Santa face. This item will also be available in Fortnite. Oh my God. You know, we're only going to be able to do this for a little while because eventually more items will be available in Fortnite. But for now, we get the Santa face. We're only opening up 3 more of these because we're going to save the rest for another video. But okay, now these wheels, not available in Fortnite. These are one of the few exotic wheels that are actually kind of a W pool. And with only 2 import drops, it looks like the quest for the titanium white octane continues. But I am incredibly happy with the items we've gotten in this video. Dang, I'd be really excited to get these Saptarishi wheels for him if they were available in Fortnite. No, he didn't already have them. When we were going through his inventory earlier, I saw these. Saptarishis are some of the best. All right, the last import drop of the video. Now would be a great time to remind you guys, leave a like, subscribe to the channel, use supporter creator code TRIHOUSE, and witness the best item we're gonna get the entire video. Here it is. Import. Oh my God! This is everything we got in today's video. Let me know what your top 3 favorite items were down below in the comments, and I'll see you guys next time.